Eccolo Jack! Che grande! Cosa è successo?
Thank you. così!
Perfect!
Perfect!
Thank you. una foto, dai. Minute left.
Hemos convertido en realidad este sueño que viene creando la Peña Motorista.
gran momento, la moto ha funcionado mucho, se ha trabajado mucho y bueno, esperemos que continúen así las cosas. Bueno, ha sido una carrera muy dura, muy difícil y bueno, la Dan Raga ha hecho un 5 a la última zona, penúltima zona a la indoor, eso es lo que ha marcado la diferencia.
Yeah, I'm very happy. Start the season with the second position is always good, and now we have to fight for the rest of the season.
No, the result's okay. Obviously, in these conditions, I would like to be leading the race. I was in a really good position most of the first lap. In fact, after the first lap, but started the second lap really well, and then took 5 points on section 4 and 5, and then just lost a little bit of the rhythm and took a 5 in section 8. Nearly a 5 in section 9, 3 in 10, and I just lost the rhythm with those two 5s. I was riding just behind Tony and I could see that he was taking the advantages of my mistakes. So, no, it was a little bit disappointing to finish the second lap like that, but I think to start on the podium is quite good in the first race. Yeah.